A Missouri construction crew is finishing up work on the nation's first project to get started under the federal stimulus plan. It's a new bridge over the Osage River just south of Jefferson City, and it's set to open this week. Construction on the 80-year-old bridge began last year. The new bridge is scheduled to open on Thursday.